DigitEye India received an audio file and a message which cites Wuhan, China's recovery from COVID without going to the hospital. It claims how steam inhalation and drinking hot water helps contain the virus. It also claims how the West has high rates because they do not follow this procedure. There is no evidence to prove that people in Western countries do not drink hot water or inhale steam. Also, there is no evidence to prove that hot water kills the virus. COVID-19 has symptoms similar to cold and flu, and these will only provide temporary fix. The World Health Organization has also refuted this claim. It suggests washing of hands and maintaining social distance as the most effective measure. Seeking medical advice after the appearance of the symptoms is suggested to avoid infecting others.